into the gutter again today at a pre-fight press conference between former champ Riddick Bowe and Larry Donald. An ugly sight to be sure. Former champ Riddick Bowe on the right, challenger Larry Donald right there on the left. A totally uncalled for action during what was supposed to be a friendly press conference. No word yet on if the fight schedule for Saturday will be postponed to allow Larry Donald time to recover. Far more civil activities will be found on the highways.